some tortillas. I already made the masa. I need 28 little balls here. And put this right here.
28 tortillas?
Down. See how big it is?
Do you want it bigger?
Yes, I want it bigger. Ooh. Oh, and I put a couple little plastic bags here just so that it does, if it sticks, it's okay, it comes off, so it's easy to get it. And if it's too hot to try, you can use a little paita, as they call it. Okay, now put it on there. Be careful because it's hot. So just kind of throw it on there.
Yep,
perfect. Keep an eye on it. Okay, thanks for watching. And I'm going to put as much as I can in here. Because it has lots of veggies and deliciousness. Here's a couple jalapenos. And some, I don't have any cilantro, so I have to go with more veggies. Doesn't need that much, but it's super flavorful. And voila.